Ready Set Gold is a program that's working with LAUSD, so the Los Angeles School District, and it brings in Olympians to work with 5th, 7th, and 9th graders, trying to inspire them to achieve success on their fitness gram. There's a lot of basic things that we work on every day as a team, you know, from hard work and dedication to focus, and those are all the same skills that you want to instill in the young children as they progress through whatever it is, their athletic career or just becoming more active in their daily lifestyle. So I don't know if it's like, I don't know if you mean like more like skills and stuff like that, but I don't think that those things are the important piece to having a healthy, active lifestyle. It's more about your desire to be healthy and really just like your focus on what you have to do each day.
You don't have to give up things you like and quit it here and stop playing video games and get off your phone and eat vegetables every single day all day. It's just, I'd say moderation, and then spend some time outside and with your friends and playing. And get out. Get outside and move and set some goals for yourself.
The criteria is different for the boys and the girls in each different grade level. And there's a couple of different categories that they can choose from, but the typical tests are like they have to do a push-up test, they have to do a mile test, they have to do a couple different flexibility stretches to see how flexible they are. I think there's also a sit-up test. So, but each teacher can choose one from a list of maybe four or five in a couple different categories.
I'm an ambassador, you know, for the program, so I have a unique message, obviously, because of my experience and my sport and all that stuff. But this program allows me to come here. It places me here in front of these ears and eyes, and hopefully I can effectively affect 10% of these kids. And that's a change, you know what I'm saying? And inspire a few of them, and that's helping, hopefully helping someone change their diet or change their nutrition or whatever, I hope.
The kids are awesome though. They're really eager to listen, and I feel like my group was always the most organized when I was working compared to the teachers, because they were like, what is she saying? What is Miss Melissa talking about right now? So that was really cool. And you know, inspiring them to do anything is inspiring them to have a healthy lifestyle and to be dedicated and all that stuff is cool, but I just love to like see their faces light up and really get to know them as people, which has been an awesome opportunity to do that. So it means a lot to me.